A utility pole supporting phone lines and cables is leaning and in danger of falling with no one coming out to fix it. Residents have been living with this scare for more than 7 months. Then the town's mayor asked us to take action. Dawson, Fayette County, 300 residents and one precarious utility pole.
This pole just was swaying back and forth. With it being broken, it had come down even further. And now we really have a major issue. When will it fall?
Mayor Carol Capella contacted CSX in September, since the pole was next to the tracks. They told her it belonged to Verizon, which had phone lines on it. She contacted Verizon several times with no action. This home video shows how the pole's predicament became worse.
I could barely fit my car underneath. From the seat of my car, I could reach through my sunroof and grab the wire. So that's low. I told him, I says, do you realize I have exhausted all my calls and there's a safety issue involved for the residents of Dawson? And I says, do you realize I need to get some help?
This was April, more than 7 months after she first reported the problem. So the mayor called us.
After I had called you, the funny thing is that's whenever the wheels started turning. We had CSX, we had Verizon representatives, and of course, they informed you as well, which you've been keeping me posted. And look at the results.
The pole was fixed. CSX maintained it was Verizon's pole. Verizon says it was always CSX property. Verizon says, quote, rather than wait for CSX to take action, Verizon took the initiative and hired a contractor to place its own pole there, and CSX allowed us to remove its old pole. So now Verizon owns the pole, giving Mayor Capella a contact number for any future trouble. But she says she'll keep our number just in case.
Thank you very much. If not, we wouldn't have gotten this done.
Well, CSX did not return our phone call seeking comment on this situation. Now, taking action for you, if you have utility pole problems in your community, first contact your local utility company. Find out who actually owns the pole and then report the problem. Hey, if there's a problem you need help solving, we would like to take action for you. So call 412-244-4444 or email us at takingactionforyou@hearst.com.